how could you not be inspired by what the parents provide for us and the, honestly, the quality of the kids that they raise? That doesn't happen by accident. We don't get the caliber of kids that we have in this community without great human beings that are, you know, giving of their time, their energy, their talents to their children.
The Grandview Heights Marble Cliff Education Foundation was founded in 1991, really with the purpose of establishing an endowment that could be used for the community and the schools.
We started out, you know, our bank account was a couple thousand dollars those first few years. And now, due to fundraising that we do and investments that we've made, you know, the foundation has over $1 million endowment.
There are lots of foundations that support education, and they all do great work. But there's something truly special about what happens with this foundation and what happens in our schools.
I think the foundation is intended to try new things, to plant a seed for some programs, to try things out.
If there's an opportunity for us to fund something that the school couldn't ordinarily pay for, that's where we come in.
Now more than ever is it so critical to have an organization like this supporting the work that we're doing.
Lifelong learning opportunities, innovative learning opportunities that would fall outside of kind of the operating budget of the school district.
You know, the use of technology in a formative way to help students not only take what they're learning and apply it, but then apply it in relevant ways.
We agreed to create a 21st century classroom in each one of the schools. New organizational techniques, new furniture. We bought a bunch of wiggle chairs. I had no idea what wiggle chairs were.
A pilot program that's been very successful that the Education Foundation was involved in was getting computers into our students' hands. So we started at the high school where we funded a number of projects with the teachers. Recently we've been making some grants for tablets and computers for the elementary school students down to the first graders.
2 years ago we had a bunch of middle schools students who came up with an idea of wanting to do a garden program. They worked with a teacher to submit and write their own grant, and it's become an incredibly successful program within Central Ohio, which is pretty phenomenal.
The teachers wanted to use smart boards to help them get their ideas across their students, and so now that's part of what the district provides to the teachers.
We've introduced a new scholarship program. I would love to see it get bigger.
I've been working since I was like 13 and just saving money for college. Scholarship's been unbelievable financially for me.
The reverence and the emotion and the pride that they have in this school and this community, how can you not want to continue that for every child? I mean, this school is the heart of this community. It's inspiring to work with and for a community that values kids and values all kids and all of their experiences here. You know, when we walk through the doors as staff members, you know, we are a Bobcat and we're proud of the work that happens and they're all of our kids.
I continue to be amazed by the sense of community that you find here, people willing to help others in whatever sort of situation they are. Whenever we have fundraisers, people are always so giving, and that's one of the things that's made the foundation a success.
There's such an authenticity here, and you can see the impact of those ideas and then the actionable steps to make it happen, and it's really quite inspiring.
And I'd be proud to say I live in a community where it's not just about, you know, the schools and educating our students, but it's educating everybody in the community.
The library wanted to start a guitar lending program and came to us, could we fund that? And it's something outside the schools, but it's certainly educational, and it benefits the whole community.
I'd ask everyone that believes in us to help champion us, be our champions. And when you're talking about how great Grandview is, this is one of the reasons why. This is a resource that not many other communities can say they have at the level that we have it. This is so much to be proud of. The giving nature of our community that allowed us to start from a mere few hundred dollars 26 years ago to be fortunate enough to say we've created a foundation that has an endowment now that's over $1 million in assets is an incredible success story. I've got big hopes for the foundation long term.